Here in lovely Derry, and I have to tell you, this is a special night for us. We recently lost our keyboard player. He had to return home and do his thing with his family, so we've got a replacement in Leith Fleming Smith, who I gather you've already liked, and I'm so glad because we're loving him too.
Ha 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 ha!
of their arms. The claws of terror, the fangs that bite, pass upon the burning flies. The lion stalking around his kill, flowers purple. Of you to listen to those songs that you probably never heard before. We'll play one that might be a little more familiar now.
Running into you like disappear now. I slip out sideways just for a while, but until when my skin seems like a student's hair. I haven't seen since last year. Well, it's fun, but I like night drives. Just makes it nicer when I do arrive. I think I'll disappear now. I'll stand outside ways just for a while. But until
seems right.
but I spit out. Who wished me happy birthday? What was that all about? January 10th, man. 1964. That's right. I'm old. Anyways, enough about me. We'll be right back. Counting Spitz was born the year that Superman song was written.
Don't get it, man. You might be a father, but he's
face and he said to her, she's happy the way she looks, she's happy with her gender, and they love each other so androgynous, closer than you know, love each other so androgynous. so too. She'll be coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back soon. Up top, too big. Yeah, don't recognize the monsters that aren't so wise. Where the sickly knowledge lays, though I'm bright, the closest ways. She's a gem of Allison, run out to me. She will return, oh, I know it's true. True, I was made more, she did too, and I'm pretty sure that she thinks so too. She'll be coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back soon. She'll be coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back, coming back soon.
Gentlemen, the lovely, the talented Miss Ellen Reed.
Okay, now we're going to do a loud one.
Oh,
Fell over the room as Stuart Cameron tuned his guitar. Who cares about you, the listening consumer?
Tarzan wasn't a ladies' man. He'd just come along and scoop him up under his arm like that. Creek is a cat in the jungle. But Clark Kent, now there was a real gent. He would not be caught sitting around in no jungle scape, dumb as an ape doing nothing. Superman never made any money for saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. Hey Bob, Soup had a straight job. Even though we could have smashed through any bank in the United States, well, he had the strength, but he would not. Folks said his family were all dead. The planet crumbled, but Superman, he forced himself to carry on. Get Krypton and keep going. Superman never made any money for saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. King of the jungle and the lord over all of the trees. But he could hardly string together a force. I saw Sam, you change. Sometimes I'm super stopping crimes. That he was tempted to just quit and turn his back on them. Join Tarzan in the forest. But he stayed in the city and kept on changing clothes and dirty old home boots till his work was through and nothing to do. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. Disappearing in line. Someday I'll jam is in the daytime. Times when the day is not gonna play by Sandra. When it seems a buck burning to perfect order. Prescriptions. I tried to stick to my prescriptions. Someday I'll have a disappearing hairline. Someday I'll wear pajamas in the daytime.
If your eye got pulled down in the
this night. Will it be waiting up in heaven with your wife? God, shuffle these feet.
Everybody, we've had a most excellent time. We'd love to be back very soon. We hope you enjoyed yourselves as much as we did. Okay, so ordinarily I would say that, and then we'd go off, and then we'd pretend that we were finished, and then you clap and we come back out for an encore. So let's just skip all that business. Yes, he pulled out.
shoes and doorknobs, so he bought up a brand new trick. Said he died, this due to his dog's tail by the sting. Wind up and then drop away. That was how he liked to have his evil. Told us how we like to feel it when it came out.
Smith on the guitar, everybody.
Yeah.
Void was now the dark, not deep. It did giant sleep in cosmic unawareness coil. I'm dreaming of a world unspoiled.
Thank you very much. That's a brand new song, first one in 10 years.
It'll be available on streaming platforms on March 10th, so you can pre-save it now if you want.
We never left home. And now we are old, both our stories are told, and as we wait for the end, well, if you're first to go, I will promise you know that my heart will not bend. And a wish I own, a heart of stone. And I knew it was over then. I knew that I was through. You don't have to believe me, still I know it's true. When you go,
years ago, that song would have got me laid. Not anymore. Well, everyone, I suppose I should introduce to you the various members of Crash Test Dummies before we go. I'm sure you're all familiar by now with our keyboardist, all the way from Nova Scotia, Canada. Everybody, Mr. Lee Fleming Smith. On my far left, another face I'm sure you're familiar with by now, on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stuart Cameron. Behind me and to my left, my own dear brother on the bass guitar, Mr. Dan Roberts, everyone. On vocals, accordion, and the tambourine, the lovely, the talented Miss Ellen Reed. And last but most certainly not least, on the drums, Mr. Michel Dorge.
Once there was this kid who got into an accident. Couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed so thank you. couldn't quite explain, and they'd always just be there.
Thank you very much, folks. That really was my last song.